Hi everyone, my name is Vandachi Gonzo and I'm the CEO and founder of Vandachi's Vault. We're going to be talking about the different intentions behind candle colors. The first candle color we're going to be talking about today is the black candle. So when you light a black candle, you're basically invoking safety, protection. A black candle is good to light if you would like to repel or banish negativity. The next candle color we're going to be talking about today is the white candle. So with the white candle, you're going to be lighting this for peace, purity, healing, innocence, and divination. Next up is the brown candle. You can light a brown candle for house blessings, to give thanks to the earth, to pay homage to animals, to manifest stability, and locating lost items. Now let's talk about the orange candle. With the orange candle, if you light it, you're actually invoking creativity, justice, luck in legal matters, joy, ambition, opportunities, and celebration. Now let's talk about my favorite color, purple. So if you're lighting a purple candle, the purple candle can bring spiritual power to you. It can open your third eye, break unhealthy habits, and with the purple candle, you can drive away evil. Now, with the yellow candle, you can augment your intelligence. You can manifest luxury, increase your memory, and invoke positive attitudes. Now, last but not least is the pink candle. And with the pink candle, you can invoke love, friendship, maturity, affection, nurturing, and femininity. Thank you so much for watching this video about candle colors. Please go to my website, www.vandachi.com. See you there. Bye.